Hi everyone, let's continue the game House Legacies. Speak with the woman in Hogsmeade Square, let's go. Am I talking to a ghost?
Betty is a ghost.
I'll keep an eye out for your unicorn friend and take her to safety if I see her.
Oh, you've a good soul. I can always tell. Please, don't risk your own safety, though. I don't know precisely where she is, but I can tell you that her den is north of Hogsmeade. And although I haven't been able to brush her lately, I imagine she still has the brightest, most beautiful coat of her entire herd. Remember, you'll know her by her brilliant coat.
Find a unicorn then.
I need to look for a unicorn with a beautifully bright coat. It sounds as if she's in trouble.
Oh, can I fly already, man?
Does
it get it? In Hogsmeade. How come we can fly already? Same.
Hazel must be here somewhere.
Revelio.
And then the rescue.
Thank you.
นแน่นอนThanks for the follow. Rebellion. Wait, he's there. Don't run. Why is it so difficult to catch that?
Do cooperate, won't you?
In the end, I was skewing. Alright, I got it. Here's the unicorn. Something to hit you. Spiders. Never mind, let's go back here. Come on, let's go. Mrs. Buckbrook.
you find, my pointy pony?
Madam Ludbrook, I found your unicorn friend Hazel.
Oh, what a relief! Is she all right? Are you all right? Do you have a safe place for her to stay?
We are fine, yes. Fluffy.
We're both fine, and I can keep her safe, I promise. But I wonder if you can help me with the costs of caring for her.
Oh, I'm so relieved. And of course, it's worth almost any amount to galleons to make sure my dear girl is cared for. Take good care of Hazel now.
Yes, quest complete. The unicorn.
Mistake parting ways with me.
Not the remains.
Sir, is everything all right?
How kind of you to ask. The name's Ackley Barnes. And no, it's not.
Ackley Barnes.
Sort of revenge against my ex-business partner, a conniving fiend by the name of Alfred Lawley. He cut me out of our herbology supply business just as we were getting started. Said I was too volatile to work with. I'll show him volatile.
I can see why.
I can see why he said that. You do seem angry.
Of course I'm angry now. In large part due to his absurd overreaction to what is simply passion for my work. Supercilious fool. He's passionate about things too. As I intend to remind him by relieving him of his prized possession. A venomous tentacular he's grown from a seedling that was to be the keystone of our business venture. I can't get anywhere near it with Ruth Singer watching me like an augury. Lawley's doing, no doubt. But no one would suspect a student. How would you feel about committing some grand plant larceny?
I'll do it.
I'll get the venomous tentacular for you.
Marvelous. I know a fellow seeker of justice when I see one. Take as many herbology supplies as you like while you're in his cellar. All I ask is that you bring me the venomous tentacular. Remember, I just need that venomous tentacular.
Venomous tentacular.
This must be it.
Is it inside? Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun.
cellar. Now to find that venomous tentacular.
Revelio!
Better not let Mr. Lawley see me.
Dun dun dun. Oh, we can let him see. Let's try in. Return to Upneyman. Dun 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 dun. Thanks for fucking you. Thank you for support. Dun 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 dun. Oh, just a minute.
possession is gone. We'll see who's volatile now. Well done. I'll take it off your hands now.
I'll let the repeat.
It wasn't as easy to come by as I had expected. I'd like to be paid for my troubles.
Only fair, I suppose. I can respect your business acumen. Here's a little something for your next trip to Zonko's. Thank you again for your help. I suspect you have a bright future.
This quest complete. Venomous revenge. We got some quests over here. Dr. Crispin Dunn. I'm terrified of spiders.
You wouldn't know it by how many I've killed lately, but honestly, I'm terrified of spiders.
Lucky you. Sounds as though you've been able to overcome your fears to a degree. You may not like what I have to say next. The hamlet's overrun with the vile things, and they're acting abnormally aggressively. I'm concerned about my customers, of course, but it appears that most of the hamlet's residents fled to safety. It's my friend Mary I worry about. I haven't heard from her, and I fear she's trapped in her cottage.
Understandable, but why don't you check on her yourself?
I would, but I have a crippling fear of the eight-legged beasts, which I, unlike you, seem incapable of conquering. I don't know what to do. Can you think of anyone who can help Mary?
I'll see what I can do.
I'll try my very best, Mr. Dunn.
Please do. If you can think of anyone that may be brave enough to help, I'd appreciate it. Thank you. They'll find Arrenshire southeast of Hogsmeade, just below the train station.
Sit on Mary Button. Dun 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 dun.
spiders.
Oh, what happened? Thanks for the follow. Amigo, thanks for the follow. Mary? What happened to Mary?
If Mary was breeding those things in her cellar, that means there are more underground. I'll need to destroy every last spider in that cellar if this is to end. Good freedom!
Oh, there's a tether in there. Is it outside there? Dun dun. Thanks for parking here. Thank you also.
Where Mary bred the spiders,
they're
not here now.
Search for the nest. Where is it?
Rebellion. This isn't a good sign. These spiders have gone somewhere.
What the hell is it?
A ladder. Not sure I want to know where this leads. I'd best be ready for whatever I may find down there.
The others. Yo. Ew. Where are the others? Okay, I'm going in. Oh, this guy has a tough name. Don't know where to go.
Rebellion.
Dun 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 dun. There you go. Holy shit. Where are the others? Is it inside here? Find the source of the eggs.
I suppose I know what happened to Mary Portman now. She was breeding the spiders.
Oh, is it downstairs? Quite spooky.
No, wait. That's the last one. And she's angry.
The insane spider.
Thank you.
return to Crispin Dune. And Hawks made. Let's get out of here. Don't like this place. Where's the exit? I forgot already. Holy shit. What a ladder. Can we just teleport? Dun 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 dun. Oh, we need to find our way out. Holy shit, where's the exit eh? So difficult to find the exit huh? Oh yeah, I found it. Dun 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 dun. Come on, let's go. Return to Crispin Dune. Dun 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 dun. What the hell is this? Daddy bot. Dun 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 dun. Thanks for fucking you. Thank you for support. Oh, yeah, man. Yes, Chris Bindim. Can inside, yeah. The victim of her own greed.
It seems poor Mary was breeding spiders in her home for profit, and vastly underestimated their propensity to multiply.
Oh, Mary, what untoward scheme were you involved in?
If she needed financial assistance, she could have just come to me.
She didn't deserve this. Few do.
I am sorry about your friend. You'll be relieved to know that I cleared out the spiders. It's safe to return now.
You cleared out the spiders? I can't believe it, but I'm certainly relieved.
I imagine the first order of business will be to help the Amulet rebuild. I suppose I have nothing to fear from dead spiders.
Even so, you'll want to prepare yourself. The place needs something of, clean-up.
Thank you, Igor, for all you've done. I shall keep you apprised of the Hamlet's rebuilding.
Glad I could be of help. And I look forward to visiting your shop the next time I'm in Aaronshire.
To dearly departed Mary.
Oh yes, quest complete. Thank God. We're almost level 33 soon. One more quest. We gonna need one more quest. Clementine Woods. We can finish this. Safe.
Pardon me, but were you saying something?
Oh, hello. talking to myself. I'm Clementine Willensinger, charmed. I was musing on the precious butterflies I see near the edge of the forest. Whenever I come near, they fly off into it. When I was at Hogwarts, we truly were forbidden from entering the forest. Told horrible stories about it, and I've had an irrationally intense fear of it ever since. It's silly, but I'm insatiably curious as to where the butterflies go in the forest. You couldn't possibly find out, could you?
You want me to follow the butterflies?
I do, yes. If you wouldn't mind.
I'll think about it.
Very well. If I have time, I shall see where they lead.
Oh, how kind. Students these days have so much more courage than I ever did. You can usually find me right around here. I hope to see you soon.
Fine.
Don't forget, the butterflies always seem to be on the fringes of the Forbidden Forest. Good luck.
Oh, we need to find the butterflies. Is it nearby?
Sometimes it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade.
Great. That's right. Wow, that's so nice.
Rebellion. There they are. She wasn't making it up. This far, Miss Willardsey might get an answer about these butterflies.
Where did he go? That disappeared. About the flying ghost. That's missing. Strange. Fly around and see. What is that about to fly?
Revelio. Well, well. Look what we have here.
Oh, nice. Return to Miss Willardsey. Let's go. Thank you.
abandoned long ago, no doubt.
Rise faster. Rebellion. Oh, enough there.
That reveal the treasure.
Oh, how lovely! I'm glad you were rewarded for your efforts. Perhaps one day I'll be able to bring myself to go into the forest. For now, I'm happy simply knowing there's something so lovely to see. Should I dare?
Ah, yes, quest complete. Follow the butterfly. What? Why, we'll never have a... Damn. Here's my normal quest already, they... What to do, man? What are all these names? On the shop. Oh, no more quests here. What shall we do? Speak with Hufflepuff next to Dog Wait and Death Cat. Oh, there she is.
Help me? Might I ask a favor of you?
Shacharissa Dog Wait.
Hello, is there something I can help you with?
How do you do? I'm Saccharissa Tugwood. and I have an exciting business proposition for you. Now, it may surprise you to learn that someone of my obvious esteemed lineage would be in business. But I only want to help the less fortunate.
How genuine kind of you.
That's incredibly nice of you.
Oh, there's more. You see, I've been experimenting with a new beauty cream. A cream that will rid our glorious school of the hideous, greasy pustules plaguing our poor pubescent classmates. But I've run out of the key ingredient, Boobatuba pus. Boobatubas do grow in the Forbidden Forest.
Yeah, all young.
If only I could pay someone to collect a few for me.
Where do they come from here? The voice actor and actress. You're so young. What country they are from here? USA or London, England, I think. I think they are students already. I'll try and find some for you.
I can try and find some for you if I have the time.
Marvelous! I'd go myself, but I don't want to. I only need a few Boobatubas, but they grow wild, so you'll have to look around.
So pretty.
Our spotty classmates are counting on you, so you mustn't tarry.
Up to the Forbidden Forest for Boobatubas. I hope it's worth the risk.
So pretty, oh, such a Lisa. Let's go. Thanks for fucking here. Thank you for support. Dun 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 dun.
where Saccharissa said to go. And where are those Bookwood tubers?
Find Bookwood tubers. What the hell?
Just my luck, troll.
Anyone knows?
Rebellion.
Good board tubers, why is that? Is that the blue color thing? It's a plant. Two more. What is it? Over there.
That should do it. I'd better get back to Saccharissa.
Wow, you're flying so high. We are like flying. Mm-hmm. Ah, they're back. Hi, pretty girl, Sachari
Sakurista, I found the book of tubers you needed.
Splendid. I hope it wasn't too much trouble. May I have them?
Oh, very, very nice and sweet. Yes, but for a higher price.
It actually was a spot of trouble. You never mentioned I might encounter a troll. I think you should pay me more.
I suppose a higher price is less offensive than being forced to regard the hideous, greasy pustules plaguing our pubescent classmates. Thank you, and your payment, of course. Now I can begin perfecting my potion to save our poor pimply peers. Don't know who should be more grateful, I or our unsightly spotty classmates. One day the Wizarding World will know my name.
Alright, quest complete, spot removal. Hey, why am I still stuck at this level? I thought I should done already.